Another word I use is focus, and people think that you've got to be focused all the time. That's a misnomer, but the ability to focus regularly is very powerful. And I use the word focus in context of learning skills and learning from your experiences, and you can switch on and switch off. As long as you keep that process going, you will get success. You will not depend on luck. You will find your goals.